Hello and welcome to the first part of the HPRC video tutorial series. Today we'll cover how to apply for an account, which is the first step to getting access to our clusters. Okay, go ahead and open up an internet browser. Navigate to our homepage, hprc.tamu.edu. On the left navigation bar, click Apply for Accounts. Okay, you'll be asked to log in through CAS with your NetID and password. And then you'll be asked for your academic classification. Today we'll be applying as a student. So with the student academic classification, the only account that I can apply for is a new basic. However, there's two other types of accounts, including startup and research, that are available to other academic classifications such as faculty, qualified staff, what have you. Now the difference between these is the amount of SUs that get allocated to each account. Now, while it's completely free to use our clusters, we do have an accounting system to keep track of your usage of our computing resources, and that's in the form of service units, or SUs. A basic account gets you started with 5,000 SUs for each of the three clusters. I'll go ahead and click New Basic now. And you can see I've got some more information to fill out here. All of it's pretty self-explanatory, except perhaps the principal investigator. So this is a sort of the faculty member who will be sponsoring your account, which again is no charge to them, but essentially they'll just be vouching for you, saying yes, they're doing research under me, or yes, they're in my class. They'll receive an email notification after you submit your application, and they'll be asked to just confirm that they are affiliated with you. Okay, so like I said, the standard is 5,000 SUs on each of the three clusters. That's the maximum you can have with a basic, so I recommend that you just leave that alone. You can provide a brief research description, what you're going to be using the account for, maybe what software you'll need to use, and then you can just confirm that you understand and have read our policies, and you should be able to submit that form. So after submitting the application, it usually takes about 1 to 2 business days to get it approved. You'll receive an email notification upon approval. Also, if there's anything wrong with your application, you'll be asked to resubmit, and it'll be another 1 to 2 business days to wait for approval. Okay, so one last thing before we close out this video tutorial, I'd like to introduce you as a new user to our wiki page. So you can go ahead and open up a new tab here, and it's the same thing as our homepage, except you add a slash wiki at the end. And you can see there's quite a bit of information here. We've got documentation on our three clusters, user guides, great information for getting started, walking you through everything from accessing to submitting your first job, which there's also video tutorials for if you keep on watching this series. And that about wraps up all the information we're going to cover on this video tutorial. Be sure to check out the rest in the series for more information on getting started with HPRC. Thanks for tuning in.